To all the MOGs out there, it's the one and only J-Man, and welcome back to MDK2HD. Let's continue where we left off. M-O-G. All right, guys, I'll be back. What's good, guys? I'm back. Really? Oh.
You're okay. What's going on?
It was huge. Sneaky thing got the drop on me.
What thing?
That swang thing.
Schwang swing? All I remember was waking up strapped half naked to a steel gurney. It was humiliating.
If he was here right now, I'd jury. Put me down, you overstuffed eggplant!
Speak, boy. Speak.
You let go of my friend's dog.
All right, guys, I'll be back. All right, guys, I'm back.
You're okay.
Now we already saw this.
Oh, yeah.
It's over.
Doctor, I've got Max here. Teleport from my location.
Hello?
Doc? Is that you?
Who's my puppy?
Who is this?
Turn around, you fool!
Great! They've got the doc.
This bird's gonna fly, suckers.
Shuang's gonna make another mess. I'm always the janitor.
Yeah. I ain't gonna lie, the aliens were killing it. Thank you to everyone who says, bless me. Was that Satan? Really?
broken. Door is broken.
Thank you.
Needed that. Well done, Max.
You need a good swat with a rolled up newspaper, you little mongrel.
Paper training's over, fathead.
Your bad master bred a bad doggy. Allow me to demonstrate who the master is.
Get your guns and jetpack fuel ready, 'cause it's about to be on. It's all you, Maxi! Oh, I thought I had him. But you know, it's all good. We're gonna get him in the next one.
Obsolete mutt. Welcome to the pound.
What a kick.
Max. Good to see you, my fuzzy friend. Let's get to the bridge. Not yet. Payback must be initiated.
Well, wherever this portal leads, there's sure to be trouble. Sick 'em.
No need to tell me twice, Doc.
Better kickstart the reactors. I've work to do.
I've work to do? It's I have work to do.
Greetings, Doctor. I've left you a few presents to play with in my absence. Watch your step.
All right. Let's go to the bridge. Let's go to the lounge.
Still alive. Let's see how you tackle this one.
Some top-notch work with the bomb, Doc. But, could you help me?
Oh, there's too many of them, Kermit. I don't stand a chance.
This'll take the starch out of your shorts, Doctor.
Crikeys, this looks like plutonium.
Take that, you nebula ne'er-do-wells!
You saved my life!
Oh, think nothing of it. But no time for chit-chat, my friend. Have you seen a megalomaniacal brain come this way?
Yep, I sure did. He went that way.
Thanks again, Star.
Doctor, you continue to surprise me. This bomb will be the end of your puny mind. Doctor, you continue to surprise me. This bomb will be the end of your puny mind.
All right, guys. I'll be back.